today we are going to the Gucci Tunnel. Tunnel system used by the Viet Cong against the French colonists, and then again during the war. It's about 250 kilometers long, is what the tour guide told us, and it's
about 120 miles.
People be shooting the AK-47s, but we sitting here enjoying some cashew nut candy.
Yeah, that was tiny.
We just went, came out from the tunnels.
100 meter tunnel.
Three layers deep. Tiny. You had to stay crouched the whole time. And if I do, I don't know how anyone taller than me can do it. A sense of claustrophobia definitely kicked in though. You're so far underground and it's so narrow. Pretty interesting. Would not be fun in war. Peanut and sugar. Here we are again at a store that's closed for New Year's. Womp womp. I really like going to local grocery stores to see what kind of snacks and goods and fruits that local people like to eat. Now it's off to find lunch, hopefully somewhere that's open.
Celebrating Lunar New Year.
So the tour guide was telling us that usually the population in Ho Chi Minh is about 12 million, and right now there's only about 2 million people in the city.
Just hard to find restaurants that are open.
And then I got a heat rash on like the back of my neck and on my hands after like being out and just like profusely sweating all the time. It's just very hot and very humid.
Put it all in my mouth. Luca's Pizza. It's like a crunchy rice cracker bingo. Pork. Some veggies, some quail eggs, peanuts, dried shrimp, onions, and there's like this weird sauce. The sauce is really good. Fish sauce.
It's kind of shrimpy, kind of fishy, very pungent, very salty, a little spicy.
It's a coconut with rice inside. Oh. Fried rice inside and vegetables. Mmm, very coconutty. It just tastes like fried rice.
And we're back at
Five boys smoothie. Number one.
Mango and passion fruit today.
Sapodilla. It tastes like a pear. Very creamy. Well, what's in it?
Dried shrimp, green onion, cheese, mayo, chili sauce, and pork. Broken rice.
With the egg cake.
Sapodilla.